Sometimes the exhaust valve needs a bit of tending to, but otherwise, it hasn't been much of an issue.
Grease is quite the expert when it comes to engineering.
We haven't had a problem with the Mantis that Grease couldn't fix on the fly. I'm just surprised to see him outside on Dathomir.
Well, she was asking about my ship. Of course I'm gonna show her.
It's fascinating. You must teach me to be a pilot.
Whoa, one thing at a time. First maintenance, then flight lessons, maybe. I haven't committed to anything yet.
Grease, you ready for a tour of Dathomir yet?
You're kidding, right?
He would not last long, I think.
Yeah, listen to the Night Sister. Gonna take a hard pass on that one, kid. I may be a gambler, but that's a risk I am not willing to take just yet.
Perhaps you can show us your home, Grease.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Really? Lateron? All right, I'll think about it. It's been a while since I've been to the old stomping ground. Wouldn't mind it myself.
How's it feel to be home?
Good. Now that Malikos is gone.
It's hard to believe he was ever a Jedi.
Desperation deformed him. There are many experiences that can warp or break a person.
I was taught that we always have a choice in how we respond to misfortune.
True. But it still leaves a mark. Your friend Seer. It is clear she carries great pain.
She may no longer be a Jedi, but she'll never stop fighting for what she believes in.
Good. Don't waste time.
Outsider, not from this planet.
faster!
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
3D does it again. Go on, get in there. There was something in there. That's not moving.
quickly. I've seen what comes from their dead.
You speak of the venom.
It's a foul burn.
Oh, you found something.
We'll break through.
Yeah.
Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Marin, please tell me I'm not gonna run into another one of those giant bats.
You encountered a Dothamiran bat? And you survived?
Barely. I'm lucky I don't have a fear of heights.
You've done Dothamir a favor by ridding us of that foul creature.
Let's just hope I never run into one again. Jump on in, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.
Right here, BD.
Vengeance for my sisters.
Just need to know, don't you? What'd you find? And he said bring seeds. I hope he meant from Dathomir.
Oh, nice.
Thanks, BD.
The Night Sisters use this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power.
He's withdrawing! You only impede me.
He died with honor.
Where is your skill?
A solid hit.
Let's find this Astrium.
Grease?
I really hope that kid pulls through.
Grease, are you okay?
Oh, Cal, I was just referring to my plant. I see how that might have been confusing.
You worry over your plants?
He even talks to them.
Hey, they've been through a lot. Stress may be good for building character, not so good for plants.
I'm sure they'll pull through.
If they don't make it, do you think you could bring them back?
Perhaps.
Oh, let me be clear. I don't want any monster plants trying to eat me in my sleep.
Oh? Then you better stay on my good side.
Little busy here, Cal.
I will stay here. I do not need to go any further.
I second that.
Cal, care to join me? Grease has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
Not a bad idea. You two have spent a lot of time together.
I think it's Marin's turn to enjoy his charm.
Think she can handle it?
He's superstitious enough to give her space, relatively speaking.
Makes me want to learn magic.
Seriously.
What are you thinking about?
How quiet it is. I don't know if it's because Grease is off the ship or something else.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm not sure. I don't know if I like it. Silence is strange when you aren't looking for it. Almost makes me want to fill these walls with music from my Halleck set or something.
Yeah, you should start playing again.
Maybe. I don't often feel up to it these days.
I've always wanted to learn an instrument. Think you could teach me after this is all settled?
I'd like that. Yeah.